What's your New Year's resolution for 2023? I think mine is being a bad bitch. I've always wanted to be one, but is that the ending? We can't leave it like that. On Christmas Day, what happened to Mick? It's not even the proper theme tune music. What's that music?
Don't worry. I know it was emotional last night. It was a very, very nutty episode, but don't be concerned because I fucking made it. I mean, it was a cunt of a swim, but let me tell you now, it was worth it.
I don't think I'll drink, dear. I don't. Well, I might have a little something, but I can't have much. No. No, no.
You're a chicken liver bum. Excuse me. And you're an adulterer that chews times your wife and she's got three kids.
Listen,
you're
Kim,
talking about
Kim,
decency. Kim. Oh, come on, darling.
I know, I need to take you up the stairs, though.
Don't start with me. You haven't got the strength. You silly bitches. You stupid bitches.
Oh my!
Well, I ain't got a Christmas goose, and there ain't nothing wrong with that. I got butter, bacon, biscuits, and that's a matter of fact. I keep my hot fries in the trailer so them crows out there don't come knocking. You might have a king-size Kit Kat, but you gotta reach to the bottom of that stocking.
Merry Christmas. Bink, bink.
Did you say you'd like to make a complaint?
Yes, please.
Let me just get a pen.
Gentlewoman, I just want to talk to you about the Father Christmas that is at the Santa's Grotto at the moment.
Oh my goodness, okay.
It's just woman to woman, yeah?
Yeah.
I took my daughter there this morning. I think I'm in love with him.
You're what, sorry?
I'm in love with Santa!
Okay, yeah.
That's when my daughter sat on his lap, he looked at me as if to say, we could have a future, the three of us.
Alright, I'm just gonna pop this in an email.
I just wanna be Mrs. Claus. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
It looked like he had a big present lying beneath, if you know what I mean, because I looked at his feet and they were massive. And I reckon he's got a present and an half in between his legs. I want him up the back of my chimney, I'm not going to lie.
Oh, how's the diet going?
It's gone. I had 4 donuts before you walked in the door.
Well, that could kill you.
I don't give a shite, I won't be carrying the coffin.
What a day, mate. What a day. Cannot begin to tell you the stories I could tell you. Why are there so many men in red asking me if I want to sit on their lap? And they give me a package. What is that all about?
I'm sorry, it's Christmas. Please let me eat my dinner in peace the way Jesus would have wanted me to on his birthday.
I wouldn't have bothered coming at all, love. This turkey's dry enough to choke a camel.
Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.